When you're wrong in expertise and you continue, everyone knows that you're more or less like a pervert. This happens within media. You have each variable, and the media is Sina, hence Japan plus Italy and Germany, Second World War with the Danish Marine on the train. No one contests this because it's more or less like the truth. So when they start with this, Henry of Denmark, this and that, in Trailer Park Boys, this Rosebud in Snatch, as a terrorist or torturer, it's not really, cool. I'm gonna take a look at who's doing it. That's what I'm saying. It's an immigrant, communist, probably Islamist, an old state of Soviet, pretends to be UN, and is more or less insane because he's a sadist too. Soon he says, hey, I'm NY. Why are you NY? You have no signs of Elizabethan culture. Or you like to bump a blonde Brit, really? Because we have defenses against that too, Boston. She's, this person is fucking mental. Do this the whole time, like in immigrant ghetto or something. Look at this. He's a 50 Cent or something. Snoop Dogg. A Snoop Dogg's black girlfriend from so-called US Army. Wonder who's UN? Air Force? Marine? I think he has got problems. It's not with me. No. Don't let Satan loose.